This small town is located on the bank of river Brahmaputra in the Kamrup district of Assam. It is a place where religions meet Hindu and Islam. Some of them associate Hajo with Hajj, the most sought after pilgrimage of Muslim community to Makkah, being in most cases once in a lifetime affairs. Ha means land in Boro, Gazo means high, Ha Gazo came to be known as Hajo. There is a big pond known as Madhav Pukri near the temple. Dol Bihu and Janmashtami festivals are celebrated every year. Visitors will have to climb a feet of stairs to reach the temple. The festivals of Holi March is celebrated with full of grandeur in the temple. The Hayagriva Madhav Temple is the most famous temple of Hajo. Madhav Mandir is situated on the Monikut Hill. The present temple structure was constructed by the King Raghudev Narayan in 1583. This temple has an idol of Lord Vishnu that is similar to the idol of Lord Jagannath in Puri.
হাজো পঞ্চতীর্থ পূর্ণভূমিত হিন্দু আর মুসলিমসকলের একতা আছে আর আমার মাঘ মকর সংক্রান্তির এক তারিখে আমি শোভাযাত্রা করো, হিন্দু মুসলমান আটাইবিলাকে লগ লাগি শোভাযাত্রা আমি করো। গতি আমার হাজোত বিশেষক হিন্দু মুসলিমর একতা আজি পর্যন্ত আছে।
Brahmakam Pua Makkah. Hajo is also a Muslim tourist attraction. Pua Makkah, meaning a quarter of Makkah, also known as Brahmakam, is a place of pilgrimage for the Muslims situated at top of the Gururachal Hills. The Pua Makkah is an important pilgrimage center for the Muslim in this region. It is held by the Muslims that the preacher had brought a lump of earth from Makkah and inhumed the same at a spot where the Khanqa was built. It is said that this mosque contains the sacred soil of the original Makkah and thus is religiously important for the community.
অতীতৰ পৰা যিটো আছিল এতিয়ালৈ একতাটো আছে। কোনো আমাৰ ইয়াত মানে বিভেদকামী কোনো এইটো হোৱা নাই। অইন ৰাজ্যত আমি যিহেতু হৈছে 92 চনত যেতিয়া বাবৰি মছজিদ ভাঙে তেতিয়া আমাৰ হাজো আঞ্চলিক ছাত্ৰখন ঠাই এটা সমদল উলিয়াইছিল যাক কয় মণিকুট উৎসৱ। সেই উৎসৱটো আমাৰ প্ৰমুখ দৰগহৰ গেটৰ পৰা হাজো মাধৱ মন্দিৰৰ চোতাললৈ তাত যোৱা হয়।
There is a shrine where not only the Muslims but the Hindus also come to offer their prayers. During the month of March and April, thousands of Hindu and Muslims pilgrims assemble here to celebrate us.
If we live in our oneness heart, we will feel the essence of all the religions, which is the love of God, forgiveness, compassion, tolerance, brotherhood, and the feeling of oneness are the signs of a true religion.